Good morning. Carrying on with Snippet Pixie next development. What were we doing yesterday? So, we had started on the demon's sync snippets function, which needs a bit of refactoring and is very simple at the moment. But it's a start. So the daemon's gonna get a bunch of snippets in debus mode. If it's got any, starts a transaction. And at the moment, checks to see if we've got any. And if we have got that one, skip it. Otherwise, insert it, which is the new function we created yesterday as well. So, we have now broken a few things because we updated a bunch of stuff to use transactions, which they didn't normally. All those there. And there should be an add snippet somewhere as well. I need to move these things around. They're not grouped well, but anyway, get to that. And so that means the tests are broken and we need to fix them up. Okay, now. How are we going to do this? We've done similar. We've got scale there. It might be best. Okay, so obviously needs a bit of refactoring in this test set. So let's do that. So we've got a scale snippets here, which creates three snippets. So it opens the database and returns three snippets. I wonder. And then we start using them here. They'll get things. Okay, so this one doesn't need it because it's just create an empty. Then these do. And then in this update, we need to start using the transaction. Okay. We got any transactions in here? Don't think we have we? And what about, have we got any other tests that are using transactions that I can nick from? Maybe debus, no, not main. Sorry, daemon debus. No, interesting. Oh yeah, because that's all service side. Maybe the manager. Oh no, setting. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay, so we are doing a bit of. Oh, this is quite simple. We don't even have a scale thing going on here. Okay. Right, well. We're gonna have to do this stuff, aren't we? So but we don't need to do the defer. Oh, here we might do, I suppose. Yeah, we do. Maybe not, because we're going to start a new one each time anyway. Yeah, not sure how that's going to work. Okay, what we'll do is play it safe for the moment, and then we'll we will muck about with it later. But I think in the end, should really be closing off the database. Okay. Let's do this thing then. Okay. So what we'll do is, well, let's fix this one which is already using scale. So okay, we need to fix scale first. So here, right, so this is correct. Got a transaction. Going to pass that in. And then we need to just commit it. Do that actually. Okay. So the scale is now fixed up in theory. That means the get should be okay there. And they get there. So this one is just doing a quick empty database, doesn't matter. This is not doing any transactions, so we're good there. And now we've got the update. So we're doing scale. Okay. Checks that we got one. Change it so we have to pass in a UID. So we now need, well, only updating the snippet's body here. So we're good just to do snippet at ID. And we're going to do the same here. But we need to commit that now, don't we? Okay, so it's just all the same stuff here. So this is the last used timestamp. Don't do any test of updating the UID here. I guess we could do that. That's correct. So we do update the body. That's the first thing we do. Body. Last used an abbreviation. But we don't actually do UID. Okay, so we're going to actually have some I need to check a couple of things here. So okay, yeah, it's fine. Yeah, so first thing we do is append rules to the body. Starts off as just abbreviation, SP, backtick, snippet pixie, and the no last used. Then we append rules, change the date. And then the abbreviation. Okay, that's fine. We'll come back and do UID some other time. Right, but that should in theory be working now on that. And now we've got remove snippet. So we get a snippet. Need to start a transaction. Pass that in. Commit it. I just need to mention this. Test that. Record, sorry. Does not exist. It's a success. Okay, so that's the update and delete fixed up. Okay, so a simple add. Now needs a transaction. Okay, should be okay. Same goes here for a very simple add and get. Transaction. Scale we've done, and we are sorted. Okay. So that's the snippets test done in theory. Let's test that. I think we're good. Right. Just go back and do that one. Okay. Interesting. 64. Okay. That's in the wrong place. Why did that come with no table? Doing a new manager for the database. That is a curious error message. No such table snippets. Wow, okay. Why would it do that? It's past now. So why would it... Interesting. Because it's locked for the transaction, maybe. Interesting. Things are a bit different with SQLite because it's a single user. Anyway, right, so that is now passing. We don't have any tests for insert yet, though. We probably should. We haven't got one for updates with abbreviation either, although as yet we've not used it, so I'm not sure where we will. We might remove that. Okay, and that's all we've got otherwise. Let's do a quick test on that then. Should be fairly quick. We've got just rename that. What does that mean? Rename. I've done it. You don't need to remind me that. Thanks. Right. So oh, we don't need to do all this for sure. Kind of just need to do a quick similar to add, but passing in a real snippet. So Yeah. Yeah, I'll just do it at the end, as it's a new thing. Although, I'm not using scale. So what we'll do here, build the database, make sure the manager's up and running. Start transaction. Well, let's first create a snippet on the fly. We'll just call it snippet here, and we'll change the later on there. So we're going to create one. Without an ID. So we're free here to do what we like, so we can do that. And body. And then leave last used. This should be an empty one. Has it just renamed that? Ugh. Use that tool here. Right, okay. I want to keep the package name as is, so we'll have, right, well, we'll start off by Change that to it's a bit of a pain. I really should have called it snippets, I think. In snippet. We'll do that and we'll just do result here. That's all we need to know. We don't have one, do we? Yes, we do. Okay. And then what I want to do is true. Result dot ID is not equal to UID. Dot no. Ah, actually, didn't we just use yesterday? We used a null thing. We did it in the insert, didn't we? Oh, it's just nil. Okay. So it's not nil in theory. I mean, when I last used of not that, we want a zeroed one. Oh, that'll do. Okay. So that is... Okay. ID to sign. Zero timestamp. Okay, and then I probably should do a version where we do set both those things. I ran out of time already. So new snippet is now going to have right, so we need that as well. Again. Also need an ID. Set in them. So we want the result. Yeah, so this is going to be completely changed. We want equals the result ID to still be ID. Yeah. Now let's just do. Doing a bit of test today. Bollocks things because I'm running out of time rapidly. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. That's not what I expected. So the default for a date? Oh, of course. It's not a timestamp. Right, so. If I don't set one. That's interesting, actually, because on the ad, we deal with that, don't we? So I probably do need to deal with it here. On an ad snippet, we are setting it. So if the snippet last used Okay, I need to very quickly look at the docs. It's not helpful. Okay. I guess I could just do a quick comparison if it's less than the Unix epoch. Just assume it's wrong, not set. Of course, I committed it. So that's good. Okay. I'm gonna quickly come out now. I gotta go. So to do this. Should fail abbreviations unique constraint. Do roll back set with different. Okay, that's a reminder for tomorrow what we're going to do because I've got to go now. So thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.